Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Akshay's Videos. So guys, in the last episode I showed you 3 guns out of my 6 guns, and today I'm going to show you the 3 guns I didn't show you in the last episode, and I'll give the links in the top icon of the last video and give the guns links in the description. So guys, this is the scope gun I just brought, and you can like pull this at the back like this. Then you got to put a bullet in this hole, like I'm going to put it over here. We got to put it like inside, like over here. I'm putting it. You can't see the hole, so it takes some time. Now we can load it, and I'm going to scope. So guys, it also has a scope. It's called a scope gun, but it's a Nerf gun. You can see it right over here. And I love this gun. I love scope guns, especially scopes. So guys, it has bright colors on it, and you can pull it like this. And this is my army Akshay's Videos. I shoot it. And now guys, it even has like you can see it over here, there's a bullet hole. You keep the bullet backwards, means not the lid of it. You keep it like this, and it comes out from here. So out of 15, I'll give this a 14. This is pretty good. So let's keep this gun aside. So guys, this is my favorite gun, the scope gun. I mistakenly broke a piece over here, which you can keep it down. Like this is an army gun, you can keep it like stands right. That I mistakenly shot with my friend's gun and it broke. So guys, this gun's name is M2000. So guys, this gun's name is M2000 gun, and this is super fun, like super fun for kids like me and small kids below me. And because we have this kind of bullet, you might think why I'm holding this, because these are the bullets for this gun. Now when you put, I'm going to take a bullet from this gun. Also, it goes extremely fast. These are the bullets. It looks like this if you take it out. And now guys, I'm going to put it in. You guys take a peek. And now I'm going to shoot it. It's extremely fast, the bullet goes. And now I'm going to shoot it. So guys, it went extremely fast. So I'll give it a 10 out of 10. And let's put this gun aside. And the next gun is, this gun, the monster gun. And so guys, this is the last and final Nerf gun, the best one of all the Nerf guns. Look at this design. Green, red, orange, gray, white, black. So you can put any bullets in this gun. Also, you can see this button over here, right? you can press, if you press the button like this and take out it, you can take it out and we will fill it like this. I'll fill it in front of you. There will be a mark like go straight, go back. You have to put go straight. And now I'm going to put all the bullets that I can fit in this gun. You can put like 10 or 11 bullets in this gun. And it will be you will be exhausted after you play with this gun, because like it goes super fast, bullets go super fast, and the bullets go super fast with one hit, so it will technically break. Now I'm going to put it back. Look at this, guys. I'm putting it back. Now, guys, look at this design. I'm going to shoot. So, guys, I'll shoot it at the ground and see how many bullets it's come out. Look at this. You just have to pull it like this, continuously back, forward, back, forward. But this is nothing you want. If you, this is the handle to hold like this. Now I'm going to put it. So guys, did you see how many bullets they came out? And back forward your video and see how many. And comment down below. And this has a special feature. Look at this, you can see this is like a window, like this. This is the special feature and the best feature of all guns. Look at this, you can see the bullet from here. If you don't like you want to hide something small like a chit, you don't want to give it to other people, you can put it right here and just close it off. They don't understand if this thing can open. So now also look at this design at the back, all pipes and everything. This is the area where it runs. Look, I'm going to do it. So guys, this is the most ever amazing gun I had in life. Out of 10, I'll give it a 10. From these all guns, my favorite gun is this gun and this small gun. It has the same color and the same, almost the same design also. Leave a comment down below, which gun do you like? So guys, now I'll give the links in the description, as I said, and please like, share and subscribe Akshay's videos. There's another announcement. In the next video, I'm going to show you the Hot Wheel cars I have. You maybe think that are the best cars you ever seen. So guys, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to comment Akshay's videos. Goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.